Hello, good morning. I am Dr. Rajen Prasad. I am working as Director Medical Education, ERAS Lucknow Medical College, Lucknow. I am also heading the Department of Pulmonary Medicine. Today, World TB Day is being celebrated in all the parts of the world. World TB Day is celebrated because same day, that is on 24th March, the Robert Koch has presented his discovery that tuberculosis is caused by a bacteria known as Mycobacterium tuberculosis. To my understanding, having a experience of 4 decades of treating patients of tuberculosis, tuberculosis is 100% curable disease, provided a good prescription is given to the patient, and from the patient side, those drugs are taken for desired length of period. If these two things are met, people should not fear as far as tuberculosis is concerned, because it is 100% curable disease. But this is paradox that last year about 16 lakh people died with tuberculosis throughout the world. It is estimated that around 4,500 people die with tuberculosis every day globally. In India, it is estimated that about more than 4 lakh people died with tuberculosis in 2017. And so every day in India also, roughly around 1,200 people dies with tuberculosis. Question arises, when I said that it is a treatable, curable disease, but why so many people are dying? They are dying because of the poor management practices of as far as TB is concerned. Maybe that sometimes we have seen the prescriptions are not given properly. Sometimes we have seen patient stops the treatment whenever he becomes asymptomatic. Usually they become asymptomatic in 1 to 2 months of time. But what I suggest that TB treatment should be taken regularly and course should be completed. Whatever time doctor has told, then TB is 100% curable. Now, as far as symptoms are concerned, how to recognize TB? TB, I always said, has two types of symptoms. One is general symptoms. Now, TB, as you know, can happen in pulmonary, what we call pulmonary TB, and then extra pulmonary TB. Pulmonary TB means TB, tuberculosis affecting the lungs, and this is the most common. So, and the extra pulmonary TB can affect any part of the body. Most common parts are brain, abdomen, glands, pleura, genitourinary tract, so any system can be involved. But as I said, the commonest form is pulmonary tuberculosis. So I was talking about the symptoms, how to suspect, how to presume that yes, they may be suffering from tuberculosis. So they might have general symptoms. Now whether it is pulmonary or extra pulmonary, anyone can have general symptoms like mild fever, like lethargyness, like weakness, loss of appetite, loss of weight. So this any patient who is suffering from any tuberculosis of any part may have. And then there are symptoms in relation to the organ involved. As we say that cough of more than 2 weeks duration It could be TB, because as I said, pulmonary tuberculosis is the commonest. So, cough, hemoptysis, some blood comes out during the spitting, chest pain, these are the common symptoms for pulmonary tuberculosis. Whenever a person suspects, presumes that he may be suffering from tuberculosis, he must undergo investigation in shape of X-rays, sputum, now the molecular diagnostics like GeneXpert, line probe assays can diagnose tuberculosis very quickly. And if you are diagnosed, then treatment has to be completed. Now, as far as if you don't complete the treatment, or when you take the treatment not regularly, then chances of developing a drug-resistant tuberculosis is very high. Drug-resistant tuberculosis may be of many types, commonest being MDR-TB. When I say MDR-TB, it means that when bacteria is resistant to two important drugs, that is rifampicin and INH, then we call it as MDR-TB. And if MDR-TB is not treated properly, then patient develops XDR-TB, extensively drug-resistant tuberculosis. XDR-TB means it is extension of MDR-TB. So, there will be MDR-TB, that is resistance to INH and rifampicin, plus there would be resistance to any of the fluoroquinolones and any of the second line injectables. That is the definition of XDR-TB. So, treatment of drug-resistant TB, especially the MDR-TB and XDR-TB, is very lengthy. Drugs are somehow toxic, but still, if one takes a proper regimen, one takes the drug regularly for desired length of time, yes, even MDR-TB can be treated effectively in 50% to 80% of the patient. So, what I suggest to the patient, since World TB Day is celebrated, to make the people aware. Now, government are running a program, TB control program, what we call it as revised national TB control program, where all the diagnostic facilities, all the treatment facilities are free. But only unfortunate thing is that only 50% of the people, they are coming to the government sector, public sector. Appeal to our own people that if anybody had a suspicion of tuberculosis, he should report to a doctor, to a hospital nearby, and get himself diagnosed as quickly as possible. And one should not fear with tuberculosis. Although tuberculosis is little stigma, but one should not fear, it is a curable disease. Now, as far as control program in India is concerned, Revised National TB Control Program, Government of India wants, under the Sustainable Development Goal, the WHO wants that TB should end by 2030, and Government of India wants that it should end by 2025. Now, this is a very huge target, it's a very challenging, everyone has to work together, everyone has to coordinate. Every sector has to coordinate before we could see this dream to happen true. I know it's a difficult dream, but when everybody's cooperation, if you are not able to even reach to the dream by 2025, at least good point will be that we should be reaching near to it. So, what I appeal to all the people of this country on the occasion of the World TB Day, that whenever you had some suspicion of tuberculosis in any part of the body, please get yourself tested, get yourself diagnosed, and when you are diagnosed with tuberculosis, whether it is sensitive TB, whether it is drug resistant TB, please make sure that you complete the therapy for desired length of period. So, not only you will be cured, not the patient will be cured, But you will also help your family, help your brothers, sisters, parents, that they will not develop the tuberculosis. Thank you very much.